We've got produce, they've got produce.
We've got poultry, they got poultry.
With so many stores to choose from, the grocery business is competitive. So why shop at one store instead of another?
Some say what can make or break a grocery store is its service. And what better typifies service than your local hometown grocery store bagger?
Iowa's best of the best baggers competed head-to-head and bag-to-bag to learn who's got the right stuff to be Iowa's best bagger. Six baggers competed in this year's event and were graded by veteran Iowa grocers. Judges look for speed, the number of bags used, technique, and appearance. And believe it or not, they say there is a science to bagging.
Nothing crushed. I like to have everything inside the bag.
Judges say it was a close call, but the top bagger honors went to Jason Wolf of the Urbandale Hy-Vee.
It's been a goal of mine last time, because last time I came in second place and I was really close. And I said to myself, I got to come back and I'm going to try and win again. And I did it, and I'm really glad.
Jason's honors include a cash prize, an all-expenses-paid trip to the national championships, and, of course, the bragging rights that he's Iowa's number one grocery sacker. Jeff Greenwood, TV8 News.